Come in.
Thanks. Well, I physically met her a few years ago at, when I was with UNHCR at the Utah Olympics, but I had been aware of her many, many years before because I'd read her books, and she was always an inspiration to me. She was always one of those women, one of those voices that just helped me feel better about life and how to approach life. And I had hoped, you never know when you meet people if they're going to be what you think they are, or disappointment, or, and she was magnetic the moment I met her.
You see, the Chicken Project.
Ah, what's the Chicken Project?
Well, they have a incubator, very simple, but properly done, there's the thermometer.
And then we had to do an interview on top of a roof, and I was freezing, because, you know, I was in my early 20s, and I was freezing, and I thought, oh. And I looked around, and Jane had started doing laps around the rooftop in this, you know, gotta stay warm. I'm gonna jog. So she was just jogging, and I found myself, this very young woman, not, you know, just thinking, I'm miserable, I'm freezing. And this older woman who's just wise and connected to life thought, this is a great opportunity to breathe in some air and jog and keep warm, and this is wonderful and exciting. And it was a big lesson.